The National Weather Service says mudslides could happen tomorrow in areas burned by the Caldor and Dixie fires. This week, crews in El Dorado County have been setting up irrigation lines along creeks and laying trees across hillsides to try to help hold that soil in place.
One benefit of all this rain, the Caldor fire is finally contained. It burned for 60 days in El Dorado County, torching 222,000 acres, leveling hundreds of homes. Crews will stay on scene mopping up. The Caldor fire is the 15th largest wildfire in state history.